The surgical knot differs from the simple one by the first loop being double. The ends of filaments are fixed as at the making of the simple knot, and then the primary double loop is formed by two consecutive interlacings of filaments. The loop is tightened. Further, the second loop and the third loop, as appropriate, are formed and tightened. The ends of filaments are cut off in compliance with the general rules.